supporting your friends, please avoid shouting, "Yeah, Fiona," or "Yeah, Shrek," as it confuses our actresses.
Next, please clear the middle row, as there are actresses constantly moving up and down it.
Finally, please enjoy the show.
Never gonna happen. I like my swamp just the way it is. No one is changing that. Thank you.
and he puffed and made a rule that we all had to leave Duloc.
So what does that have to do with me? Go back.
We can't. Lord Farquaad sent us here.
He stole my pixie dust. I can't fly. Can you attack Lord Farquaad, Mr. Ogre? You're scary.
Yeah, right. I like my swamp, and I hate people. So why would I go to a kingdom full of them? Come on, you've heard all the stories. I'm an ogre, remember? Talking to this Farquaad lad and get you all as far away and home and far away as my swamp as possible. This can't be right. I turned right at the candy house, past that old woman in the show, turn left on Lily Lane, and I'm back in my swamp.
Ah! Hold on, yeah! Let me change!
Ah! Ogre!
That was a pleasant hello.
Who are you people? Step aside, Ogre, and let us at him.
Why, what did he do?
No, no, not the palace guards. He's a talking donkey, a freak of nature, as are you, you
want to save your peace. I'm so scared. This is the part where you run away.
Ow! Wow, that was amazing. They were tripping over themselves to get away from you. What's her name?
Shrek.
Shrek? You know what I like about you? Shrek. You got that kind of, I don't care what anyone thinks about me thing. I like that. I respect that. Ew, who'd want to live in a place like that?
That would be my home. I like my privacy.
You know, and I do too. That's another thing we have in common. Like, I hate it when you have somebody all up in your face and trying to give them the cue to leave, and they just won't. And then there's that big, awkward silence, you know? So, where are you going? Can I come with you?
I'm trying to go to Duloc, and no, you can't.
Welcome to Duloc, set the first. gingerbread man.
You're a monster!
Oh no, I'm not a monster. It's you and all the other fairy tale creatures poisoning my perfect kingdom.
It's not a kingdom because you're not a king!
Someone fetch my mirror.
On the wall, is this not the most perfect kingdom of them all?
Ah, yes, Julek is a wondrous land. But there is one thing you forgot. You are not a king, my lady, so this is not.
Knight!
You are sane.
What I mean is you're not a king yet. You can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
That's easy. I just need to find a princess to marry.
And I can marry no one.
No!
That's it. My patience has run out.
No. Maybe I have heard of a princess. Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man.
Yes, I know the Muffin Man who lives on Drury Lane.
I heard it from a Muffin Man. The Muffin Man. Can I go now?
You haven't told me where she is.
I can't!
You have to!
No! Okay, fine. She's a day's walk from here, and the dragon guarded castle is surrounded by hot, boiling lava.
Well, that sounds dangerous.
Do you want a princess or not?
Continue.
Her name is Princess Fiona.
Ah, yes, Fiona. But I have better options. So sit back and relax, Evelyn, because it is time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are. Bachelorette number one, from a land far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime, and her hobby includes cooking and cleaning for two evil sisters. Please give it up for Cinderella! Bachelorette number two is a Cape Wearing princess from the land of fancy. She lives with seven other men, but she'll make room just for you. Just kiss her dead frozen lips and find out what a live bride she is. Please welcome Snow White!
The moment you've all been waiting for. Raffle drawing to determine. Crow will be setting forth to rescue the lovely Princess Fiona. I'm afraid you're going
to be hello? Yes, scary ogre, I've heard it all before. Hey, are you going to speak
blood? Maybe. Does that mean she'll hear you?
Not what your bangs do.
Look, all I'm trying to do is get my swamp back and I'll get out of your hair.
Your swamp?
Yeah, the one where you dumped all your fairy tale creatures into.
Newsflash, ogre. That puppet is in puppets of Deluxe. Therefore, nice mom. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
I'm waiting.
You're scary. People of Deluxe, we have a winner. Congratulations, ogre. You have the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
But we're already on it.
To get my swamp back?
Yes, and you're almost there. All you need to do is rescue Princess Fiona from the dragon, bring her to Mina Mary, and I'll hand over the deed to your swamp.
All right, fine, I guess.
Great, bring out the prince's file.
Since she was 7 years old. I guess we got a princess to rescue.
Existence. I don't remember this.
I do that? Cut the villains, cut the vamping, cut this fairy tale, cut the peril, cut the pitfall, cut the puppet and the whale, cut the monsters, cut the curses, keep the intro, cut the verses, and the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting, the waiting. But I know he'll appear, though I seem a bit stressed out, and I'm a vandal now as well, so he won't find. I'm a find, I'm a catch, and a very gifted bowler. Won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number, are you there, God? It's me, Fiona. It's me, Fiona. Though I know he'll appear, though there are rules and there are strictures, I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight, by my night, by night and his lead, will look just like these pictures. Won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 29, day number 8,423.
More to ogres than people think. For example, onions. Ogres are like onions.
They stink?
Yes! No!
They make you cry?
No!
Oh! So you leave them in the sun and they start sprouting like little white hairs?
No! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. We both. Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what everyone likes? You know what everyone likes? Parfait. Have you ever met a person and you say, hey, want to get some parfait? And they say, hell no, I don't like no parfait. Parfaits are delicious.
I don't care. Ogres are not like parfaits.
Parfait may be the most delicious thing to ever exist in the whole entire world.
This might be the longest day of my whole entire life.
Hey, look! The tower, we're here! Ew! Shrek, it smells!
That's the person, donkey.
Hey, this will come in handy. I hope so. You wait here. I'll be back.
Wait here? Oh, by myself?
Next, you want to come slay a dragon and rescue a princess?
That's okay. I'll stay here. But be quick. Shrek! I heard a roar. Shrek, I am 2 seconds from leaving you here. This place is creepy.
People. We're princess. We came to rescue the knight.
Just like
you.
I'm
sad you
am, awaiting a knight so bold as to slay the dragon and save me from the tower.
That's nice.
Come on. But wait, Sir Knight, I have long awaited this moment, and I would first like to know the name of my champion.
Shrek.
Sir Shrek, I pray that you take her this token as a favor of my gratitude. Sir Shrek, I have long awaited this moment. It beeth our first meeting. Don't you want to savor it? It must be a romantic scene.
Oh, goodness.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It was on my to-do list. No, come on.
Shrek!
Donkey!
Dragon!
Run!
My eyes, but really, that's okay. plans to make. I've had 6 cups of coffee, so I'm really wide awake. Been a morning person, a morning girl. Hooray! Good morning, dear.
Okay. over.
Very well, Ogre. The deed to your swamp appeared out, as agreed. Take it and go, or I change my mind. Forgive me, Princess, for startling you, but you have startled me, for I have never seen such a radiant beauty before. I'm Lord Farquaad.
Forgive me, Lord Farquaad, for I was just saying a short farewell.
Oh, that's so sweet. You don't need to waste good manners on me. It's not like those feelings.
You're right. It doesn't.
Go ahead, Shrek.
I love you.
Really?
Really, really.